प्राणी में साई। हर प्राणी सब प्रेम करो, सब प्रेम करो मेरा साई, प्रसन्न होगा मेरा साई।
ప్రేమ స్వరూపులారు,
సాయి సంతోష పెట్టేటువంటిది సేవలే, సాయి చేసేటువంటిది కూడాను సేవలే, సాయి చెప్పేటువంటిది కూడాను సేవలే. ఈ విధమైనటువంటి యొక్క ఉత్తమ భావములతో విశాలమైన హృదయములతో సమాజంలో ప్రవేశించి సేవలు సలపండి, అదే సాయికి సంతృప్తికరం ఇచ్చేటువంటిది.
లవ్ ఆల్ సర్వ్ ఆల్ హ్యాండ్స్ దట్ సర్వ్ are holier than the lips that pray. These divine and universal messages shared by Swami to the global community are simple statements, yet timeless, and define the essence of Swami's mission. With divine guidance and blessings of Swami, we are very pleased to share three very noble and needy community service projects the Sai Organization of Australia will be undertaking. We offer these projects as offerings at Swami's lotus feet.
In his divine discourse on 14 April 2007, Swami said, "Water is God's gift to man. Everybody has an equal right to it. May you all enjoy good health by eating good food and drinking pure water." Such a need exists right here at home. With Swami's divine guidance, we have identified a remote Aboriginal community in regional New South Wales, which currently does not have fresh and clean drinking water, which we take for granted in our daily lives. We are exploring the opportunity to provide clean drinking water to this remote Aboriginal community. Swami has blessed us with the opportunity to follow his footsteps, as he had done with the major water project in India, and we look forward to sharing more information with you shortly.
Traveling up north, all the way to Papua New Guinea, a wonderful opportunity to serve the Kokoda community has been identified. Kokoda is a very remote township located some 90 kilometers northeast of Port Moresby, Papua New Guinea. This community is so remote that it can only be accessed by aircraft from Port Moresby. We will be providing 30 new hospital grade mattresses and mosquito nets to the Kokoda Hospital. This project is the first of many that, with Swami's blessings, we can undertake in this remote community. We will keep you updated.
Finally, with this divine guidance, another divine opportunity to save a very rural village, Tirukovil Kudinilam in Sri Lanka, will be undertaken. This project will also include the provision of electricity and clean drinking water to this community. Dear brothers and sisters, these major service opportunities and all the local service projects have been given to us by Swami to help us in our spiritual journey. They are opportunities to connect with divine and experience the infinite love in each person we serve. May Swami bless us in this journey of love.